Actually, he's been talking about a bachelor party for months.
Yes?
Yes. He was all excited, wondering what you had in store for him.
Oh.
Raymond, you're gonna have to give him another party.
What?
He's your brother. Make it something he'll remember.
Are you giving me permission to get a stripper?
No!
Well, what then? What are we talking about?
Just make a fun party, a big shindig.
Shindig?
Oh, could he invite my father and my brother?
Of course he can.
Well, wait a minute. They hardly know Robert. Or like him.
No, actually, this party could be the first step in bringing everybody together and ending the tension. Oh, now I am getting excited.
Oh, me too. That's good.
Listen, ask Frank if he can have it at the lodge.
He can make it a surprise party.
Oh, yes.
And when Robert comes in, everybody should sing for he's a jolly good fellow.
Can you imagine what he's saying? That would be so good.
And I'll tell his cousin Gerard to bring his accordion.
I love Gerard. Ray, make sure when you call the guys, you tell them it's a surprise party.
Oh, they'll be surprised.
Ray, you're doing this.
Look, I'm not having a shindiggy accordiatic sing-along at the lodge. I mean, do you hear yourself? This is as lame as it gets.
No, Raymond. When a person breaks the heart of his only brother, that's as lame as it gets.
All right.
Thank you, Raymond.
Yes, thank you.